What's the most important conversation coming out of Ohio State 20, Penn State 12?
After the game, James Franklin got a lot of attention for his quote.
I'm not sure if we didn't just watch two of the best teams in college football, obviously, specifically on the defensive side of the ball.
He got a lot of crap for it on social media because it's like, you just lost 20-12. This game wasn't really that close. You're now 2-13 or whatever his record is against top 10 teams. And when you have those kind of numbers, people are going to dunk on you for just not coming out and saying we suck. But there was truth to what he said. There was a lot of really good defense in that game. One thing that I was thinking as I was watching this game too is that if these two teams can't deal with each other, Michigan's going to beat them both by 20. Michigan just is that much better than them.